Okay, welcome to part 34. I think this is 34. Yeah. Holy shit, they done closed this thing off, huh? They done closed this thing off. Open the gate, bitch! Came from that way. Oh, hold on. No, I'm tripping. Yeah. But I'm bet.
I don't know what we're still doing here.
Shut up. Shut your ass up. This is the way. Okay. Yeah, I thought this part was the other part.
How did it go with the stronghold?
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful!
This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face.
Oh. Wonderful. Here. For your trouble. I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look... Look like much, but it's practically humming with magic.
I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one.
I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up!
He said.
Guy's a clown, bro.
Where do we go
from? To your aunt house now, shut the fuck up. is a circle. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Hold on, I want to see something real quick. Let's see something real quick. What the fuck, man? Snap. Dickhead. Thank you. Fuck it, let's get out of here. Man, this is where we fought that ancient nigga. Yeah. This some bitch boy. What a pain in the ass.
My.
That's right. We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life, you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing the ones you care about.
Never.
Damn.
Shut up.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
I've definitely been up here, I'm just seeing what the fuck else I can.
Thank you. Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away.
There is no possible way that's legend.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Okay. Oof. Oh, this game is fun as hell.
most. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
Yeah, that's the place I just went to, right? No, let me make sure. Let me make sure.
Decided to show. Talk to this here Reed.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brok. It's talking to me! It's in Bari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked. So, as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put it in this ring. And then he...
What about all this stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hat. You make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Wow, that's...